fishes up here.
No. So I went crazy looking for them. And then my mother said, let me wash the dishes. Then I was going to take an old set of my sister's. And then I ended up, I saw these. I said, you know what? I'm going to take these now with this. My sister gave me these. I took off like everybody's old stuff, you know?
Yeah.
At home. So my mother had me much. I said, not bring them up. I'll take whatever you have. I said, she brought all these here. In fact, she even brought me her grandmother, you know, her grandmother. One of the kids must have given me.
Yeah.
Wanna go swimming?
Yeah, hey.
It's cold.
It's freezing. Could hardly see it from here.
Huh?
Could hardly see the house from here.
Off the side?
Yeah, so you could see all up there.
You know. But, you know, meantime I kept all the trees, you know what I'm saying? I just opened up the bottom to it. And these here will grow over in the winter.
Six is at a lake.
I think that tree's got to come down right there. That one looked like he's dead,
don't it? Yeah.
Huh?
No, it's hard to tell, you know.
That one right there, though. See, these here with the little branch, I save a lot. In the summertime, that gets loaded up with carpenter ants.
Yeah.
You know?
I can take all the property, all the rocks, and then all the wood and everything.
Huh?
I could take pictures of all the logs and everything. Right?
All the way up the road. I'm sleigh riding down here. I came down from the top.
Yeah.
I did 3 flips. I come up like a snowman.
You know, it's so funny because someone said, we were just talking about, so you had a bottle, you opened a bottle of wine. And I just happened to mention how it gets that golden color. It should be like that, Chablis. You can't tell sometimes if it's green.
You know, I remember, because I bought it, I guess we could talk about wine.
get a picture.
I'd love to know where that wand for that that stupid thing. Right.
36 degrees tomorrow.
That's right. Partially sunny in the afternoon. And then Monday will be partially sunny and clear.
Are you text Antoine now?
No, but you Harry Green just gave you the weather and you weren't here.
Oh, I mean, that's all this. I bless myself for that one. Dominic, that's all this.
Is he tape recording us now? Is he?
You're on the tape.
Tell
us a dirty joke, Marie.
Speak carefully into the mic.
Which way we can show your mother? Thank you.
fence is in the one part of the area. They hold it up. Have you seen they got a no swimming sign? Why is it? They have a no swimming sign. They had to do that for the lawn. Yeah, it was for the, it wasn't on that line. And they have for the south swim. I don't have the door right now. I don't know if this person long as you're the lead one, they'll attract them. They don't need you. No? No, what's wrong with bacon? That's what I bacon is very distinct. Sometimes pork, you know, pork. Pork, sweet stuff.
Yeah.
A dog at night is scary when it's all dark. Yeah, something like that. That's an electrical thing.
Damn you, where are you? Available a part that is so-called unbuildable for life.
I can't believe it. We saw. I'm going to put a
We saw, what'd you go out for, Rolls Street? That's not a drawer. Is it? Is it?
Drop of the bed, no.
Oh, I thought it was a drawer.
I told you it wasn't a drawer.
Oh, I didn't, no, I thought you thought it was a drawer. Don't jump in, just try it. Well, this is another thing, but. We saw Bambi and Jeanette. I said, since we built this house, then there's a couple of more now, but it's desolate.
Yeah.
I mean, there's really no
one. Since we're here, at least three houses came up on this side, I think, right? One house was really, and one another, one down the rock. And now one up on a hill, from back to the wall. On the wall, no.
Yeah, it's crazy. You're right, the life they gave a couple of years. Was she too? You could have lied with the heat a little bit. up late this morning. Aren't you proud of me? It's 9 o'clock, right? Almost.
Wanna wake you up?
Can I have some of those?
Slip the thing in the dock with your eyes closed.
You know what this is for? This is for so you get the splatter. Up in the middle of the night, and you were in
conference.
How come you didn't call to say you were right? You know, I must have eaten.
I knew you were going to bathroom, but you turned the fan off.
I got a pain in my head.
That's why I know you go to the bathroom. Turn the
fan off. Well, you know what? Everything is so on top of each other. I get that dry, you know, like I had an attack of that, and I could have died. Woke me up. Then I went to bed. Once I got in bed, then I was like, oh, my soul.
The chocolate is pretty delicious.
Remember, you don't eat that?
Yes.
Are you kidding? No, you're not.
No Sunday papers. I mean, there is, but you have to go into
town.
No papers.
Like in the boonies. Benedict drove up to see where we lived from his place, I guess, once. When he came back to Staten Island, he called Frank. We weren't here.
I could never live there. Too rural for me, he said. Not enough people around there. Too quiet for me.
Right?
Like,
you said that.
You know, like you said, you don't like this place. And not only that, but
mean? Like, you really don't want everybody on top of one another.
If you want people, you can say, well, why do people find
the lake? I mean, you know, they don't start buying and they don't start building and all
yeah,
that.
Yeah, they kind of sit around the street.
Yeah. I mean, I'm sure all lakes, you know, start out, like, you know, a few houses.
Well, that's why they develop.
Like, up a candle, out like a city.
But I want to tell you something. Like with Richie and Lorraine, you just really get involved with your own.
Yeah.
That place is constantly going. You can live in kids coming up, his friends coming up. She really doesn't bother with any of the neighbors.
No.
No.
You
gotta
get like a kid
that's there. Well, that's how I feel. You're not gonna really. First of all, I'm not a neighbor type. Like, I'm not the type to go over and sit and have a cup of coffee and bullshit. I mean, we invited them in because, why?
You had no choice.
Oh, that's right. She told us about the water, you know, the water running. So we invited her in. Frank, did you check that spigot outside? Maybe that's why the alarm went off. You checked that, right?
That's the last time the plumber was here. He
must have turned
the water hose thing on outside.
So she told us it was on, so... My mother, your mother, you always have to invite her over to us. Come over, blah, blah, blah. So I invited her to come in. Now, you just had a hot coffee. So she was, but I'm not that tight. And I hope over there they don't build one. He want, your brother wants to buy that. Come on over there.
They don't build on the other side.
Okay. You want me to ring on, yeah.
Same guy who told you this is selling that? Or another guy?
I don't know. Does he own that, Frank?
I don't know. I'm ready to take coffee when we'll just first one.
No, coffee's waiting now. Those chocolate chip ones, these chocolate ones are delicious. I'm just tasting everything so I can give everybody a rundown.
I said there's so many things you have to hold on. There's so many different things. I want to make a couple of things. There's some potatoes, and you got a lot of stuff to do. If I could just rear that, we want to make it.
Can't see any animals. Why did you take this butter out? What the hell good are you? Do you have butter out there? No, you make an egg.
Yeah, there was one.
Yeah, but you make an egg. This coffee was cold, but you unplugged the pot.
Oh, I hope you wasn't cold right now.
That's right. Take care of your own, don't worry about it.
Some home fries.
The alarm didn't go off, Frank. The smoke alarm.
No, I have the panel.
Oh, the stuff punch is up there with the fire. My brother and Billy just laid in bed. Wasn't too cool?
No, really wasn't. She likes texting with
She does cool?
Yeah. Well, I'll tell you, she's probably the only type of a girl that could be married to, like my brother-in-law. With all the travel my brother-in-law used to do when they first married, give my sister a book. Let her sit down with a cigarette and a book. Just one. You know what I mean? Like, it's, she likes the quiet and the... No.
Was she always living with your mother?
Oh,
you know what I say though?
No, when I, she got married, just got married, they lived in Queens, in Astoria. Then their lease was up when I was getting married. So, somebody had to take my mother. It was either my sister or my brother.
Thank you.
Now,
no.
No. So Billy, that's your part of it might just be like a temporary thing. Then the guy upstairs moved, and my mother moved upstairs, and my sister stayed downstairs. So she's been with her since 1968.
And your mother was upstairs? Is that a little while?
Yeah. Well, it's like the mother drew her to home. You know, it's,
Do they eat together all the time?
Yeah. And now, see, I don't understand Aunt Frances' situation. She doesn't eat with them. They eat together one night a week.
But that's what she chooses to do.
Yeah.
That's, you know what I mean? Like, how do you cook? I can't figure that out.
Well, she likes to do alone.
Billy likes.
Yeah, like Alona?
Yeah. Like Russian?
She gets, you know, the machine.
Yeah. She's always
pancakes and whipped cream.
Frank, give me only a little more time
here. No, I don't want
it. It's really delicious.
Well, you want a three?
No, I had a couple.
What kind of one?
It's all right. I just had the first.
Yeah.
All these wonderful things.
What is your problem?
Listen,
are you losing goddamn mind or what?
What's he laughing at?
Oh, no.
I'm laughing at all the stuff laying around the table, all that cookies and cake. Is that all I eat first?
So we have everything still.
Well, I would imagine like that stuff is up with all now, but that, but you get it.
It's delicious.
When we come out, do a dinner, and there's going to be nothing left.
You can't believe how good it is.
I mean, yeah, it looks so good.
I mean, these muffins are wonderful, don't they? Those muffins are wonderful. They're like, I never tasted muffins.
Even the lady behind me lived in the lady behind me asked me, you want one of everything? Yeah, you know, those things full of everything on top shelf there, you know? They're probably not selling on them.
Last time they had sourdough bread.
You didn't have bread,
too, Dad. Bananas. No, but remember when I came around the bread? The three choices were sourdough, banana, and something else.
That apple bread, that
one. It was delicious, wasn't it?
Oh, man.
Yeah. Now, your brother-in-law, he's easy? Billy's easy?
Yeah. He's a pain in the ass with eating. Like, he's a little bit of a...
Finicky eater, really?
Yeah. Well, it's got to be, you know, like, he's a snobby eating, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Well, like, it's got to be good... High quality shit, you know.
Well, don't you always eat high quality?
Yeah, but I mean, but when he eats, like, you could never go to a little.
He's so used to going out to gourmet restaurants all over the place.
Mm.
You name restaurants in the city, he's up and down the whole thing. You don't get him to buy it.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? He's always entertaining. You know?
Yeah.
Billy is easier, probably gets along better with everybody than Babylon and my sister does.
That's what I mean, like we all see is this good, like...
Oh, yeah.
My mother never had a problem with
nah.
it?
Nah, he's the same. the other side of this too.
Anybody want an egg?
My mother at Gestapo as she could be.
Anybody want a piece of egg? Want an egg?
She doesn't interfere. There's been a few killings there, you know, I've been away fighting, whatever. But that's good.
She doesn't, because...
Well, she could never live with them.
How could you live that way all those years and all everything in?
The kid used to run upstairs, little Billy would be crying, Grandma, I think they're killing each other. I'm going to fall in love with you.
give me a small cup of tea.
What are you doing with the pillow over here?
That must be the hardest situation.
When we're fighting?
Yes.
When Frank and I fight?
No, for anyone. I'm sure it was for Grace and John too when they helped. They did. All their lives with their parents. Perfect. Right, Ben?
Yeah.
You and I would never survive. That's true, that we don't have to live with anyone because we like to yell it all out.
Your mother's never talked to you. She heard me once say what it's about. Can I do something?
Yeah, can I do it back?
He has his butt. It's nice and soft.
Oh, sure. You took the sword about it. We're like animals here.
No, my fault. Mine was roasted in the freezer.
Well, why didn't you take the one in the refrigerator? Underneath the porch? Is that what you put?
No, you keep it here. country, that's why you see everybody, they got
you see staff. Why they always have a way?
Mm-hmm. And you bring so many, like maybe in or something like that, that, you know, we know to use them.
You were burying them in here, killing us.
You
Now, did Jimmy sell the store?
No. Plus, now it's not making it easy because two of the other stores next to them closed. Pizza place.
A new guy just bought that.
Oh, yeah, did he?